Ransomware attacks have grown exponentially in the past few years and have targeted users from all across the globe. Ransomware encrypts all the files and demands a ransom from the user to release that data. Once the data is encrypted by ransomware, there is no chance to recover that even after paying ransom. If you want to protect your data from this menace, just follow our advice and stay free from worries. To enable ransomware protection on Windows 10, type ransomware protection in search and click on ransomware protection system settings. Enabling ransomware protection will only allow selected programs to write data on disk. To enable it, just toggle the button on. Next, you can set up OneDrive backup to backup important files on cloud. However, backing up your files on cloud is a much safer option. Choosing a cloud backup service not only secures your important data, but makes it far easier to restore and share. Search for Write Backup on Google. Go to their official website. Click on the button that says Sign Up for Free. Enter your name, email ID and set a password for your Write Backup account, followed by Sign Up for Free. Now you can simply upload your important files on Write Backup. Click on Add New Files to Web Folder. In the next window, click on Choose Files. Browse to the files you want to backup and click Open. Your files will be uploaded to your Write Backup account. Next, it's essential that you secure your browsers. Blocking unwanted ads is essential to prevent suspicious programs being accidentally downloaded on your system. For that, go to Chrome Web Store. Here, search for Stop All Ads Extension. Click on Add to Chrome and you're done. Your PC, browser, and files are now protected from ransomware.